set. Flag raised and off. Commentator is Richard Hoyles.
Slow as Port Lions towards the outside. They've both given the leaders a chance. Deirdre jumped well, and just looking across, Oisin Murphy sees For the Top cross over and take the lead. So as they race past the stands, it's For the Top in the black and orange jacket who has a half a length lead over Trey Flores, who sits in second place in the purple and red. In third, the cross belts of Mount Everest. Deirdre settles back in fourth place on the inside of the blue and yellow, blue and white of Royal Yumzane. Little wide on the course, Imogen de Roma in the black colours, and with a steady pace, both in Intelligent in the noseband, the purple jacket with the green star, and Port Lions have been able to close. So they're making their way round into the back straight, and the field is led by For the Top as they turn towards the 1400 metre mark. Leads by a length from racing in second place is Trey Flores, as they've got a length between them. In third, Mount Everest, they're tightly bunched in midfield, moving up on the outside, taking closer order in the black colours, Imogen de Roma. At this stage, Deirdre's content to track what looks a pretty steady pace in company with Royal Yumzane. And then there's a length back to the last two, Intelligent for Pierre Charles Boudot, and last of all, Port Lions for Andre de Vries. So they're making their way inside now, the final 1100 metres, and it's For the Top who shows the way, lobbing along in second, Trey Flores for Billy Lee. Three wide on the outside, Imogen de Roma. Deirdre continues to track the leaders on the outside of Mount Everest with Royal Yumzane as they make the turn out of the back straight, and they're entering now the final 700 metres. Pace beginning to pick up. For the Top out in the clear is Trey Flores, and towards the outside, Imogen de Roma, then Mount Everest. Deirdre just looking to try and force a passage between runners at the moment, as Oisin Murphy having to push along, Intelligent in the noseband as they begin the turn back towards home. Out in the lead, For the Top has the lead and his first to commit. Deirdre now sees daylight towards the outside, and along with Mount Everest comes in pursuit of the leader. For the Top got a break for Mikel Barcelona. It's two lengths. Deirdre getting balanced and now charging at the leader with 200 to travel. Out in the lead, For the Top from the back. Port Lions is finishing off with a mighty charge as well, all out in front for the Top. Port Lions and Deirdre are coming. Port Lions on the outside for Bahrain, Deirdre for Japan, an international history making finish here in Saudi Arabia. It could be Port Lions has snatched it from Deirdre, third then for For the Top behind those Royal Yumzane. Intelligent was next, Mount Everest. Trey Flores dropped out, as did Imogen de Roma. Slowest away, but Andre de Vries has bought Port Lions this much improved horse from Bahrain with a sweeping challenge.
Yeah, I think he's got there. It's tight though, but this side six, Port Lions looks to have got there to beat number 9 Deirdre with 1 For the Top in third. And in that race at Riyadh, the non-runner was number 5, and there were 8 runners. So Andre de Vries, as got Port Lions home, I think it is a photo officially. But that looks like the winner of the opener on Saudi Cup Day in Riyadh.
On that note, we'll take it over to South Africa for the one.